so long, I've been just fine. But since I've come on back to New York City, Savannah boy can't get you off my mind. Bet you playing songs down by the river. I liked your sound, you said you liked mine too. And you said you couldn't help it, but with me, he was in love. I just smiled and said, well, that's what drugs will do. Then we walked on out to the moonlit southern night and drove down Highway 516. Stayed on up all night, just talking music, talking life, talking childhood hopes and trash can dreams. And all the lies between, you said please don't go, just stay down here with me. So in those next few several days, though I fell for you real hard, I thought that's easy in a world that's not your own. When I started thinking about those things, I thought I'd have to give on up. A little voice said, girl, then it's time we moved along. So I drove myself back down Highway 516, 4 hours to Atlanta, the next plane to NYC. And when you called 14 times, said, baby, won't you change your mind? I had to turn that phone on silent. I had to stare straight with my eyes. I'd leave you in Savannah, I'd say goodbye. Thoughts of you keep me awake. Well, I close my eyes, but I dream you anyways. Dear Savannah boy, do you still cry for me? Have you moved yourself along, brushed away the memory? I know I did you awful wrong, I'm sorry, no, it's true. There's not a day goes by that I don't think of you. Think, dear Savannah, Lord, what did I do?